Okay, so I'm going to give you a tour of our Taste and See auction page. And as you can see, I'm going to scroll down here and show you. We've got a ton of packages going on here. It just keeps going and going and going, which is great. And the reason and we can have this is because we've had businesses like this up here sponsoring and wineries sponsoring this. And we've had a lot of local organizations and companies that are helping out with the auction pieces as well. So this has been an exciting thing. The first thing I wanted to show you is how to get here. And so you go to your browser and you type in taste and andcsee.ggo.bid. That's all you have to do. And it'll bring you right here to this page, which is exciting. And so you start scrolling on the page, and you're gonna find something that you want. I'm sure of it. There is something for everybody on this. So you say you want to celebrate the season. You click on that, and it has a great description, and it has pictures for you. Here we go. But you notice that you can't bid anywhere. So I'm going to show you how to do that. You've got to be registered on the site before you can bid. And to do that, on the home page, you'll see the Get Started button. You just click the Get Started button, follow the prompts, and it'll register you. So I'm going to get on there, and you can see that's where, if you haven't registered, you create an account. I have. I'm going to log in. There we go. I wanted to log in because I want to show you something. So now you go back to the package and you want to get it. Click on the package, and now you're going to see where you can bid. And it's really simple. You can bid here, you can bid more, or you can buy it now. You're also going to notice over here there's a bid alert. And so now it's going to let you know when somebody is outbidding you so you can keep track of that. There's also other things you can do with the bidding. There will be a help link attached to this for bidding, and it'll give you some ideas. Like if you want to have the computer bid for you and you just have an amount that you want to not go over, it'll do that for you. It'll do a bunch of other things. Another button of note here is the Give for Life. The Taste and See Art Experience has been super fun. We're excited to celebrate life with you. But it is also a fundraiser, and the money that we raise for this will help fund Real Options. It'll help us be able to continue to help our clients, and that's really important. So when you click on that, you can bid anywhere you want. Up here, you can not bid. I'm sorry. You can donate 100. You can donate 10,000, or you can hit custom, and you can put a custom amount up there. I'm going to cancel that out. The other thing I wanted to show you really quick is this box over here. This is where you can watch the live show. And so the great thing about this is you log in and you can bid. And then Saturday, the live show starts at 7. We have a pre-show at 6:30. You can go over here, click on this, watch the live show, bid while you want. It's as easy as that. Now, if you want it to go on your TV, you can connect your computer to your TV through a streaming service or through an